Hey guys, welcome to vteachacademy.com, and here in this presentation we are going to discuss about division of a whole number by a mixed fraction. So let us find out what is 4 divided by 32 by 5. Now while dividing with a mixed fraction, first we need to convert this mixed fraction into an improper fraction. So the improper fraction of 32 by 5 is nothing but 5 into 3 plus 2 divided by 5, which is nothing but 5 threes are 15 plus 2, that is 17 by 5. Hence this becomes 4 divided by 17 by 5. Now this is equals to 4 multiplied by the reciprocal of the improper fraction, that is the reciprocal of 17 by 5 is 5 by 17. Now 4 5s are 20 by 17, that is the product of whole number with the numerator is 20 by 17. The denominator always remains the same. Hence 20 by 17 is the result of 4 divided by 32 by 5. Now let us consider few more examples and try to solve them. Now let's solve the first example, that is what is 11 divided by 31 by 3, which equals to 11 divided by, converting the mixed fraction, that is 31 by 3, into improper fraction, we get 3 into 3, that is 9 plus 1, that is 10 by 3. Now this equals to 11 multiplied by the reciprocal of 10 by 3, that is 3 by 10. This equals to 11 threes are 33 by 10. Hence 33 by 10 is the result of 11 divided by 31 by 3. Now let's solve the second example. So what is 7 divided by 51 by 3? So this equals to 7 divided by the improper form of 51 by 3 is 5 threes are 15 plus 1, that is 16 by 3. Now this equals to 7 multiplied by the reciprocal of 16 by 3, that is 3 by 16. Now 7 threes are 21 by 16. So 21 by 16 is the result of 7 divided by 51 by 3. Now let us solve the third example, that is 5 divided by 2, 4 by 7, is equals to 5 divided by 7 twos are 14 plus 4, that is 18 by 7, which equals to 5 multiplied by the reciprocal of 18 by 7, that is 7 by 18, which equals to 5 sevens are 35 by, the denominator always remains the same, that is 18. Hence 35 by 18 is the result for 5 divided by 2, 4 by 7. So while dividing whole number with a mixed fraction, first we need to convert the mixed fraction into an improper fraction, and then we need to multiply the reciprocal of that fraction with a whole number. So hope you understood the concept of dividing a whole number with a mixed fraction. Do like and subscribe to vteachacademy.com. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.